Okay, my friends, good morning, everybody. Welcome to the English class. Today we are going to finish the lesson 9.
Okay.
We are going to continue with a revision. Okay. Because today we are going to have our evaluation. Okay. Remember, in the evaluation, the teacher evaluates two competences. Two. Okay. One is this. Como sabes, una es la más sencilla, lees y marcas, ¿no? Solo es marcar todo. Y la segunda es donde tú vas a escribir, the writing section. ¿Ok? Ok, my friends, but let's start with the revision, ¿ok? Revision first. Please, open your student book now. ¿Ok? Let's go to the student book. This is our student book. Open, please, your student books. Let's go to the page 48. And in that part, you have revision. Okay? What page, teacher? 40. 48. Okay? First, let's make a revision of places. For example, the number one is a pet shop. No? Easy. Tell me, please, the number two. What is this? Who can tell me? What is this?
Aquarium.
But raise your hand. Remember, this is the rule, no? You must raise your hand if you want to participate. Luana, please, tell me, what is the number two?
Aquarium, teacher.
Good. Yeah. Aquarium. Thank you. Another, Álvaro, please. Number three.
Is toy shop.
Good job. Aaron, please. Number four.
Bank.
The bank. Good job. And finally, Nicolas. Tell me the number five, Nicolas.
Library.
The library. Good. Very good, Nicolas. Thank you. Now, this is part of our vocabulary, no? Places. Not only this, no? Because we have the park, the shopping center, we have the bookshop, no? Many places. Okay? Saul, did you finish the activity? Yes?
Yes.
Thank you. Facundo, did you finish?
One minute.
Damn, hurry up, my friend. Daniela, did you finish? Yes?
Yes, professor.
Good.
Teacher.
Profesor,
disculpe, puedes esperar un ratito, es que me salí de la clase, pero problemas.
Okay, Matías, please complete activity one, huh? This is the one in the revision. Places. We practice this now. Where is the library? Where is the bank? Similar is going to be in your evaluation. You need to mention this, no? Okay. Now let's play with the objects pronoun, okay? We are going to play now a game. If you finish, yes?
Yes, teacher.
Thank you, Sebastian. Okay, please, I am going to give you a link. Oh, come on. This is the place. Okay, we are going to play a game now. We are going to practice the objects pronoun. The objects pronoun, teacher? Yes. The objects pronoun are this, no? It's in your book. These are the objects pronoun. In Spanish are equal, are the same, are equal. Yo, yo. Tú, tú. Él, él. Ella, ella. Él o ella, the same. Nosotros, nosotros. Ellos, ellos. They are the same. The difference is when we use. No? This group of words
¿Puedes repetirlo?
This group of words, this group of words is at the beginning. I am a teacher. You are a student. He is my friend. She is my mom. It is my dog. We are studying. They are boys. This is at the beginning. Okay, like this example, no? But this other group is at the end. At the end. At the end of a sentence. For example, no? He is tall. Look at him. Listen to me, okay? That is the correct way. Not listen to I. No, listen to me. Give me my book. Look at him. Look at her. Okay? This is at the end of a sentence. That is the difference. So we are going to work with this, okay? But first, open please your microphones. Repeat. Open, repeat. I, me.
I, me.
You.
You.
He, him.
He, him.
She, her.
She, her.
It.
Eat.
We us.
We us.
You.
You.
They, them.
They, them.
Okay, let's play a game. Okay, let's play a game with this. Please, go to the chat. Go to the chat, please. You have a link in the chat. Open this link. And also write the code, this code, okay? Let's practice with this. Please go to the chat. Let's play with the objects pronoun. Good, Aaron, Juana, good. We are going to answer some questions, okay? We are going to complete some sentence. Very good, Josué, Nora, Vania, Nicolás, Alonso, good. Good, 16 we are. Continue, please. I'm going to call, let's see.
Teacher, espera.
Hurry up, my friend, hurry up. Viola, good. Nicolas, good. Dominic, please. Dominic, open the link. Good, Mateo.
No, yo fui el último en entrar.
Can you repeat?
Fui el último en entrar. No, de hecho.
David. Víctor Antesana, please.
Sí. Pues desde hace rato, ¿sabes o había hecho empezar?
Teacher.
And open the link, boy. Ah, Victor Manuel. Yeah, you're
sí,
here.
Sí, entré.
Good. Thank you. Dominic, good. Álvaro is here, no? Sergio Salazar. Sergio, come on. Oh, we are 26, only 26. Three students are not in class. Okay, Sergio, good.
Teacher, espera, es que me está yendo un poco lag y me está cargando, profesor. Ya estoy, pero o sea, me está cargando.
Okay, my friends, read a sentence, please. Look at the picture and then complete with a correct object pronoun, okay? That is this activity. Saul, please enter. Saul, you are not in the game.
Profesor, yo ya entré. Okay, most of you have finished it. Good. Luana, Aaron, Daniela, Alejandro, Curi, Nicolás, Matías, Saúl, Leonardo, good. Álvaro, Flores, Nora, Facundo, Víctor, Manuel, good job, you finished. Fabiola, Mateo, Lau, Vania, Sergio, you finished. David, Alonso. Continue, please, Sebastián Poma. Finish. Víctor, the same. Víctor Vázquez. Dominic, finish, Dominic. Kaori, continue, Kaori. You need to answer. Adriel, the same. You need to answer, Adriel. Okay, boys, girls, look at Zoom, please. Close your quiz. Look at Zoom. Number one, tell me, please, what is the correct option? What is the answer?
Him, teacher.
Him.
Look at him.
Him. Very good.
Him.
Look at him. Because he's a boy. Look at him. He's responsible. Good. Number two.
Them.
You see them.
Them. Very good. Them. Because it's plural. No, can you see them? They are good volleyball players. Good. Three. What is the correct in three?
Pass me the ball.
Pass me the ball.
Yes, pass me the ball. Four. He is team.
He's team.
He's team.
He is planting a tree.
Teacher, ¿por qué es he y no him? Porque al inicio de la oración, esto es una oración, al inicio de la oración usamos los pronombres personales. I am, you are, he is, she is, it is, al inicio. Al final utilizamos him, her, me, us, them. Okay, remember that. Five. She's behind the tree.
Can you find?
Can you find?
Hair.
Six. I love English.
I love it.
Yes, because English is an object. Seven. Look at.
Hair.
Look at hair. He's pretty.
Yeah, good. And finally, look. It is.
Look at glowy.
I love it.
Yes, eat, because it's an animal. Remember. Now, please, let's go to the workbook. Let's go to the workbook, please. Activity 2. Workbook, page 48. Activity 2. Let's complete with the objects pronoun. Now, come on. Sorry, it's the student book. Sorry, it's your student book. We stop it in the one, no? We finish at the one. Let's go to the number 2. Can you see them? They are my friends. You see? One volunteer, please, for the number 2. Raise your hand. In the student book, my friends. Let's continue in the student book, page 48. Okay, Facundo, read, please, the number 2.
Dad, my jacket, give it to me, please.
Oh, very good. Yes. Me, no? My jacket. Aaron, please, the number 3.
So, can I sit with me? With me?
Not exactly.
And the professor can answer it with her.
Not exactly.
Yes. And the yes, professor.
Us, yes. Teacher, why is us, no me? Because it's in plural. She is speaking. Can come and sit with us. Ven, siéntate con nosotras. Come and sit with us. Because they are two girls, you see? With us. This is plural. Okay? Luana, please, to finish. Number 4.
Where is my sister? I can hear. I find her.
Ah, good. I can find her. Okay? Yes, because she says, my sister. Where is my sister? I can find her. Okay? Finish, please. Complete your student book. Did you finish? Yes? The same in your evaluation, my friends. The same. Tienes que intentar entender de quién están hablando. ¿Ya? Tienes que intentar entender de quién están hablando para que puedas hacer bien. No, they are my friends. Can you see them? My jacket. Give it to me. Give me my jacket. Where is my sister? I can find her. Okay, let's continue. Activity 3. Yeah, let's practice with the prepositions. You know, no? Where is the museum? The museum is next to the park. But in this case, please tell me a sentence, huh? A sentence. Don't tell me teacher is A, teacher is B. No. Tell me a sentence. Make a sentence. Okay? Listen, you check your book, but when you participate, tell me a sentence. Yeah, listen.
Module 4, revision. 3, listen and tick. 1. Where's Emily? Is she between the museum and the park?
No, she isn't.
Is she between the museum and the swimming pool?
Yes, she is.
2. Where's Ron? Is he in front of the bank?
No, he isn't.
Is he in front of the library?
Yes, he is. He's in front of the library.
3. Can you see my cat?
No, I can't. Where is it? Is it in the tree?
No, it isn't.
Where is it then?
It's behind the tree. Look at it.
Yeah, one more time, okay? Listen, check your books. Okay, check in your books.
Module 4, revision. 3, listen and tick. 1. Where's Emily? Is she between the museum and the park?
No, she isn't.
Is she between the museum and the swimming pool?
Yes, she is.
2. Where's Ron? Is he in front of the bank?
No, he isn't.
Is he in front of the library?
Yes, he is. He's in front of the library.
3. Can you see my cat?
No, I can't. Where is it? Is it in the tree?
No, it isn't.
Where is it then?
It's behind the tree. Look at it.
Okay, my friends, 3 students, please. Okay? But you are going to tell me a sentence, huh? A sentence. Make a sentence. Okay, I am going to choose different students. Okay, Matias, please, La Torre. Where is Emily?
She's between museum and park.
Museum and the park. No, it's not. She's between the museum and the swimming pool. Okay, according to the audio, it's between the museum and the swimming pool. Okay, David, please, where is Ron? David, where is Ron?
Teacher, disculpe, casi me olvidó.
In front of, behind, next to.
In front of library.
Yeah, very good. In front of the library. Good. Alejandro Curi. Alejandro, where is the cat?
The cat is behind the tree.
Good. Good boy. Behind. Good job. Okay? Remember, you are in fourth grade. Make sentence. Good, my friends. Let's continue, okay? Let's continue with the revision. Let's go to the page 49, the next page. 49. Oh, yeah, let's go. The next. In your student book, my friends, huh? Student book. Oh, come on. Yeah, this is 49. 1. Look at the picture, write the words. For example, now this animal is a shark. Yes, it's not a dolphin, this is a shark. It's not a whale, this is a shark. Okay, tell me please, what is the number 1? What is the name of this?
It's a helmet.
Good. Open please your microphone. Okay, tell me, helmet. Good. The number 2?
Dolphin.
Camera. Yeah, good. Easy, teacher. This is easy. Helmet, dolphin, camera. Good. Let's go to the next, okay? Number 2.
Who
No, teacher.
But it's not difficult, David. You need to only put in order this, okay? It's not necessary to wait more because it's easy, that part. Yeah, we are going to write yes or no. For example, no? Look, the example, this car is in front of the bank. Yes or no? Yes, teacher, it's in front. This is in front of. Sorry, my friends. Sorry, I have a problem with my internet. Okay, sorry for that. The activity two, okay? Yeah, look at the picture. Open your microphones, okay? Open your microphones in this case. Tell me, there are two buses? Yes or no?
No, teacher, no.
Very good, no. No, teacher, three, no? One, two, three. Good. Number two, the bank is between the park and the school?
No.
Three, the boy is behind the tree?
Yes.
Good job. Good job. You're very intelligent. Good. Let's go to the next, okay? The next activity. The same, my friends. In this audio, you are going to tell me a sentence. Don't tell me teacher A or B. No, no. Tell me a sentence, okay? For example, what is Kate doing? Teacher, she is reading a book. Okay, tell me a sentence. The same in this. What is Peter doing? How much are the boots? The boots. What's the time? Okay, you are going to tell me the sentence, the answer. Okay? Listen, please.
Star Skills, modules 3 to 4. 3. Look at the pictures. Listen and tick. There is one example. Example. Where is Kate?
She's in the living room.
Is she watching TV?
No, she isn't. She's reading a book.
1. Is Peter at the park?
Yes, he is.
Is he watering the flowers?
No, he isn't. He's planting a tree.
2.
Excuse me, how much are the boots? Are they 40 euros?
No, they aren't. They're 50 euros.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. 3. Excuse me, sir. What's the time?
It's 3:45.
Pardon? 4:15?
No, it's 4:45.
Thank you.
Let's listen one more time, okay? One more time.
Star Skill, is she watching TV?
No, she isn't. She's reading a book.
1. Is Peter at the park?
Yes, he is.
Is he watering the flowers?
No, he isn't. He's planting a tree.
2.
Excuse me, how much are the boots? Are they 40 euros?
No, they aren't. They're 50 euros.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
3.
Excuse me, sir. What's the time?
It's 3:45.
Pardon? 4:15?
No. It's 4:45.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see. Josue, please. Josue, the number one. What is Peter doing?
Peter is planting a tree.
Yeah, that's good. Thank
B.
You.
B. Yes, teacher is B.
Yes, thank you. Good job. Nicolas, please, how much are the boots?
A.
Now, tell me a sentence. I need a sentence, okay?
Oh, yeah. It's 50 euros.
It's good, Nicolas, but only remember this, yeah? Okay? Pay attention here. Boots is in plural. And in plural, we say they are. They are 50 euros because it's in plural. Okay? But it's correct, 50. Good.
Okay.
Vania, please. Vania, buen día. Vania, what's the time? Teacher is the B. No, no. Tell me the time. The time. Okay? Not the A, B, C. No, no. The time. I need the time. Fabiola, please. What's the time?
Teacher, mi internet me botó un poquito de la clase y el audio está un poco mal y no escuché muy bien esa parte.
Okay, don't worry. Let's see. Saúl Corilloquia. Saúl, what's the time?
Yes, teacher.
What's the time?
Me.
No, the time. I need the time. Okay. Let's see. Nicolás Sierra, tell me, please, what's the time?
Teacher, it's a quarter.
Quarter to
two.
Quarter to two, but no, it doesn't exist. Quarter to two.
Quarter to six.
Quarter to six. No, quarter to four. This is quarter to four. And yes, it's quarter. In the audio mentioned quarter, but it's quarter to four. Okay, that is the time. Okay, good. And to finish, the next page, okay? Let's go to the next. Page 50. We are going to finish only this activity, okay? Oh, 49, 50, how much? This is going to be in your evaluation, huh? So let's finish with this. For example, in the number one, how much is the coat? No, how much is the coat? Singular, it's 54. Euros. You see? No? The next. How much are the shoes? This is plural. One student, please tell me, how much are the shoes?
They are
33
euros.
Good job, Luana. Good. They are because it's plural. Another student, please, for the number three, how much is the dress? Raise your hand, please, one student. How much is the dress? Okay, Alejandro, tell me.
A dress, 92 euros.
Not exactly, it's not 90. Aaron, how much is the dress?
It is 62 euros.
Yeah, 60, Alejandro, okay? This is 60, not 90. Matias, to finish. Matias La Torre, four. How much is the t-shirt?
Teacher, is 72.
Not exactly. Kaori, how much is the t-shirt?
It is 27.
Yeah. That is Kaori. Good job. 27. It's not 72, okay? This is in a mirror, no? It's in a mirror. You need to change. You need to change the position. Okay, my friends, we are going to stop here. Finish, please. finishing your book, your student book. Complete this. Yes, did you finish, Cody?
Profesor, una pregunta. ¿Los euros se pronuncian euros o euros?
Euros. Euros.
Yeah. Profesor.
Yes, Alejandro.
Tengo una pregunta.
Tell me, Alejandro.
¿El inglés de otros países es diferente o el inglés es igual de todo el mundo?
It's like the Spanish. The Spanish in Peru is different like the Spanish in Argentina or in Mexico or in Chile. The Spanish change the pronunciation. Sometimes it's the pronunciation. Sometimes are the words. Okay, depende. En general es el mismo, pero a veces varía la pronunciación. ¿No? El español en Perú es distinto al de Chile, al de Colombia, al de México. El inglés es algo parecido, depende. The American is different, the British is different, the Australian English is different, the Canadian is different. Okay? But in general are the same. The grammar is the same. Okay? In general is the same. Okay, my friends, I suppose you finish this. Let's start with evaluation, okay, my friends? But before the evaluation, stand up. Vamos a estirarnos un poquito para iniciar con la evaluación, ¿ok? Stand up, please. Stand up. Stand up. You are going to move a little, ¿ok? Then we start with evaluation. Oh. Come on.
Stand up. Let's get up and
Mira,
move.
Tania, Alonso.
Are you ready?
Mateo.
Here we go.
Stand up.
Run.
Run, please. Move, run.
Walk.
Walk.
Jump.
Jump.
Fly.
Fly.
Wow. Dance.
Dance. Move your hands.
Swim.
Swim.
Ski.
Ski.
Hug.
Hug.
Rollerblade.
Rollerblade.
Yay! Play the piano.
Play the piano.
Play the guitar.
Play the guitar.
Play baseball.
Play baseball.
Play golf.
Play golf.
Ride a bike.
Ride a bike.
Sing a song.
Okay, my friends, sit down, please. Let's start now with evaluation, okay? Te voy a enviar el link, como siempre, okay? The link. Complete your name, your last name. Last name es tu apellido. Last name. And then your first name, tu nombre. And then you start the evaluation, okay? If you had questions, tell me. Raise your hand, okay? Let's go to the chat, my friends. Open the forms. Let's start with evaluation. It's in the chat. Let's go. Como sabes, en las evaluaciones es obligatorio encender cámaras. Ya tenemos que encender nuestras camaritas. Si tienes problemas de conexión, comunícate con tu tutor virtual, notifícale a él. ¿Ok?
¿Cuántos minutos para el examen?
Profe, yo sí tengo problemas de internet, profesor. Es que ayer viajé porque ya no estuve en clases.
Ok, Víctor.
No tengo tanta señal, profesor.
Yeah, it's okay, Víctor, it's okay. Daniela, it's at the end of the class, before the break.
Teacher, tengo problemas de la cámara.
Ok, Víctor, close your camera, Víctor Vázquez. Open, please, the link of your evaluation. It's until the break, okay? Let's start. If you had questions, you know, no? You raise your hand, okay? with patience, with calm, read a sentence. Read the options, okay? If you had questions, raise your hand, okay? And tell me, teacher, the 10, the 11. Nora, tell me, what is your question?
No creo que podría poner el video en la pantalla porque es que no puedo mirarlo porque es que no tengo YouTube y no me deja mirarlo, profesor.
Okay, el audio, ¿no?
No puedo.
Okay, Nora, yo te voy a enviar el audio por aquí, ¿ya?
Sí.
Ya, listen, please, Nora.
Test 4. 5. Listen and circle A or B. 1. Hello, sir. Can you help me, please?
Of course.
Where's the bookshop?
The bookshop is next to the library.
Thank you. 2. Good morning, children. These are the rules. You mustn't talk to your friends and you mustn't eat or drink. You must throw rubbish in the rubbish bin. 3. Can I help you?
Yes, please. How much is the skirt?
It's 15 euros.
And how much are the boots?
They're 50 euros. 4.
Sir, please be careful. You can't go there. But why? Can you see the sign? You mustn't turn right.
Oh, you're right. I'm sorry.
Brisa, are you there? Brisa, estamos dando la evaluación. Parece que te ha salido.
Profesor, ahorita.
Te estoy enviando el link por el chat. Ya, otra vez está en el link del chat. Abre la evaluación. Y completamos, ¿ok?
Profesor, con los temas de, con el tema de las comas, ¿cómo puedo hacer?
Las comas. El apóstrofe. Esas comitas que usamos en mustn't.
Sí, profesor.
Hay una teclita en tu teclado. Pero si no logras encontrarla, chicos, la parte escrita de la evaluación, la que está la sección que está después del audio, de ahí hasta el final, yo lo voy a volver a revisar. ¿Ya? La parte escrita la voy a volver a revisar de nuevo todo. A veces sucede que, como dice tu compañera, que pones una comita y tu computadora no lo reconoce, o dejas un espacio de más y la computadora te corrige como incorrecto. Por ese motivo yo voy a volver a revisar la parte escrita. ¿Ok? Eso se va a revisar una vez más.
Thank you, teacher.
La otra opción que puedes usar es must y not. ¿No? Ya no mustn't, sino must, not. Como you are, ¿no? Separado. Ya no your. Ya no his, sino he is. Por separado. Aaron, tell me, what is your question?
Profesor, en la pregunta 16, ¿debo escribir todo el texto o solo la palabra que toca?
Oh, no, no, it's only to complete. Solo lo que falta para completar. Complete, only to complete. Okay, but in the eating, yes, in the eating, you need to answer. Okay, because this is a question. But in the rest, no, it's only to complete.
Profe, no entiendo qué tengo que hacer en la página número 6.
in the last activity, David, the six. Look, you have the instruction. Write three rules.
Es que, teacher, no sé qué tengo que hacer.
But read the instruction, David.
¿Tacción?
Write three rules. You must obey.
Tengo que crear tres reglas.
Yes, but that you practice at home. Okay? Mateo. Mateo Lau. Mateo. Te enseñé a quitarle el sonido al Zoom para que no te interrumpa. Tienes que ir en la parte inferior, donde está tu computadora, el audio. Hazle clic derecho. Busca la opción mezclador de volumen. Te va a salir este cuadrito. Donde esté el Zoom, bájale el volumen al Zoom. Así no te vamos a interrumpir. Terminas tu lista.
Okay.
Y nos regresas.
Profe, una pregunta.
Dale, Matías.
Necesito así una ayuda en el 16. ¿Le pongo con la así con la letra mayúscula o minúscula?
Oh, ok.
Porque a veces fallo poniéndole la mayúscula.
Solo vas a completar, Matías.
Pero debo ponerlo con la mayúscula o con la minúscula a empezar.
Ya, pero vas a escribir solo una palabra, no es necesario.
Ajá, ya sé. O sea que nomás.
Yes.
Con B chica.
Yes. Solo usamos mayúscula cuando vas a iniciar una oración. Si vas a escribir una.
Gracias, profe.
No usamos mayúscula. ¿Ok? Solo es al iniciar una oración, cuando vas a escribir una oración. A sentence. Yes, Nicolás, tell me, what is your question, Nicolás Sierra?
Profe, ya terminé el examen.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to check in, okay? Don't worry, let's see. Yes, Flora, also Nora. Very good, Nora, you finish. Very good, Nicolás. Very good, Josué. That's good. Nicolás, please read the message in your chat. Josué, the same. Nora, the same, please. Read the message, please.
Teacher, I am finished.
Yes, Luana, very good. Also, Mateo Garcia, very good. David, good job. Alonso, good, you finish. Please, if you finish, open your platforms. Let's work in the unit 10B. Okay? 10B. It's about rules. Rules, 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 okay? The rest, please continue with your evaluation. Very good, Fabiola. Fabiola, please work in your platform, okay? It's in the chat. Then.
Profe.
Yes, Mateo.
Como esta es la primera vez que lo hago, eso de bajar el volumen del Zoom, no sé qué pasó, pero ahora se escucha poquito el form.
Ya, escúchame a ver, Mateo. Ah, vas a hacer lo mismo, ve al audio que tienes, hazle clic derecho, busca mezclador de volumen y fíjate cuál de ellos está más bajito. A ese que está bajito, igualalo a los demás.
Profe, ya lo hice, pero igual se escucha algo bajo.
¿Qué escuchas bajo? ¿El audio?
Sí, profe.
Ya, entonces tal vez al audio es el que le has bajado. Ve a tu form. En el form se puede quitar el audio. Aquí ve, tienes el volumen. Tal vez aquí se ha bajado. Fíjate.
Test 4.
¿Ves? Tal vez aquí le has movido algo. Fíjate.
No, profe, eso también es tan alto todo.
Aquí debajo, aquí donde tienes el mezclador, Mateo. Fíjate si es que hay más, ¿ve? Con tal tú vas abriendo más, aparecen más. Como yo he abierto Google, me apareció el de Google, ¿ve? Fíjate también ahí, aquí. Si es que yo abro YouTube, me va a volver a aparecer acá también en la página de YouTube. Fíjate ahí. Very good job, Aaron. Aaron, please open your platform. Let's work in the in some activities, okay? Very good, Facundo.
Teacher, ya terminadas la actividad 10, lección A y B.
Oh, nice. That's excellent. Good job, Aaron. Facundo. Very good, Facundo. Very good, Leonardo. Good job. Facundo, please, Leonardo, let's work in the platform, okay? In the 10B. Alejandro, tell me, what is your question? Alejandro, do you have a question?
profesor.
Yes.
Me podría, no sé cómo se escribe, o sea, deberes en la casa.
Alejandro. Listen, you made your writing, your composition. Yes, do you remember?
Sí.
Yeah, you choose a place and then you write some rules for that place. For example, if you say, let's visit a museum, in your writing, you write the rules for the museum. Yes? Now, it's very similar. Alejandro. Let's visit my house. Yeah, my house is next to the library. But the rules in my house is and the same, Alejandro. Tell me the rules for your house. And use the grammar. Okay? The grammar we learn in the book.
Ah, yeah. Gracias, profesor.
Try to use the English, you know. Okay? Use your ideas. Not necessarily something that you don't know, but try to use the, your ideas, simple ideas, okay? Sebastian, did you finish? Yes. What is... Alessia, very good. Matías, Marie, very good. But it's nothing here. No me aparece tu nombre en el reporte, Sebastian. Let's see. Yes, now yes. Very good, Sergio. Very good, Sebastian. Yeah, you finish. Please, Sebastian, Sergio, Matías, Marie, open your platforms. Let's work in the activities from the Unit 10, Lesson B. Okay? Clay, the audio, listen, please. I am going to send you the audio. Te voy a enviar el audio, Clay. Okay? Listen, please. Clay, pay attention. This is the audio. Listen.
Test 4. 5. Listen and circle A or B. 1. Hello, sir. Can you help me, please?
Of course.
Where's the bookshop?
The bookshop is next to the library.
Thank you. 2. Good morning, children. These are the rules. You mustn't talk to your friends and you mustn't eat or drink. You must throw rubbish in the rubbish bin. 3. Can I help you?
Yes, please. How much is the skirt?
It's 15 euros.
And how much are the boots?
They're 50 euros.
4.
Sir, please be careful. You can't go there. But why? Can you see the sign? You mustn't turn right.
Oh, you're right. I'm sorry.
Clay, is okay, or one more time? Vania, very good, you finish. Alejandro Curi, very good, you finish. Please, work in your platform, okay?
Gracias, profesor. Es que mi mamá me bloqueó el YouTube y yo así utilizo su celular para ver, escuchar los audios. Profesor.
Yes.
Lo envié, pero en una parte yo no se lo he puesto, o sea, la regla que se tiene que cumplir, sino copió todo otra vez la oración
para que pueda poner la respuesta. Y eso me sucedió en la página 16 y 19. No sé si usted lo va a revisar o ya la misma máquina ya lo ha puesto así, que está mal porque le he copiado toda la oración y no solo he puesto la respuesta, sino le he vuelto a hacer la oración.
Yes, as I said. Chicos, como les dije, la parte escrita voy a volver a revisarlo.
Ya, profesor.
Finish, teacher.
Good, Victor. Antesana, good. Kaori, very good. Brisa, good job, Gear. Saul, good job.
Profe, profe, ya terminé mi formulario.
Clay, very good, Clay. Very good, Álvaro. Very good, Nicolás. Granados. Hurry up, please, Adriel, Dominic, Matías Latorre, Mateo, Daniela, Víctor Vázquez. Hurry up. Very good, Daniela. One minute, my friends, to finish. Victor Vázquez, send me the evaluation, please. Mateo, the same. Matías Latorre, the same. Dominic, Adriel. Okay, very good, my friends. Thanks for coming. Thanks for your attention.